back with Savory Sal and the fam. Welcome, welcome back, and keep on cooking. And yes, guys, we did cook all of this, so hungry and ready to eat. Without further ado, Father God, whom is in heaven, thank you for the wonderful food you bless us with and allow to be on our dinner table, dear God. Please bless the food, let it be nourishing to our bodies, dear God. Please help anyone that's without or that's in need, dear God. In the name of Jesus, amen. All right, guys, so we do have another seafood bowl. I'm so excited. We have the shrimp on head, the blue crab, fresh blue crabs, guys. These were live. We have the eggs, cucumbers, potatoes, sausage, and black mussels, y'all. Ooh, and I am hungry, y'all. So let's go ahead and get started without further ado, y'all. Like I mentioned, we have the shrimp on heads. Guys, they were on sale, as you guys know. Before we go any further, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, or give this video a thumbs up, a like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell button so that you are notified when we are uploading new content. And thank you guys that's already been subscribed, and to the new subscribers as well, welcome aboard. Can't say thank you enough. Hopefully you guys are being safe out there. I know it's a lot going on. It's tragedy across the nation, y'all. So hopefully everybody is in good health, and you know, hopefully you guys got something good to eat right now with me, because I am starving. And y'all have two different sauces here and the lemons. What are you guys eating with me today? Let's get that in. Oh, take a bite. Thumbnail. Yeah, this is so good. As y'all always know, already know. Whew. I had to absolutely get me to my blue shell crabs today, guys. I couldn't wait out, hold out any longer. I'll have some more of the Persian cucumbers, guys. I didn't do any regular garlic butter since we have this left over. These guys are pretty good size. Y'all, people are still stocking up. Stores and Walmart and all those places, just Costco's. A lot of them can't stay stocked. So not sure how long that's gonna be going on, but hopefully things will get back to normal, guys. Put that piece there, y'all. I know a lot of people say this don't be worth all the the work, y'all. Couple of eggs on him too, y'all. I'm going with that guy. Ooh, take that bite, y'all. Like I mentioned, I had potatoes too, y'all. I'm so hungry. I was anticipating this, y'all. So, I think the latest I've heard, at least they're getting test kits out to people now. You know, or they're trying to set up for that, so that's a good thing to know. But it's just so tragic, y'all. I always look at it like it could be worse, y'all. I just have plain lemon water today, y'all. It is cold, and I am already ready for it. Almost forgot about my napkins, y'all. Yeah, but none of the stores has had any type of napkins, eggs, milk, tissue, Lysol. You just can't keep it stocked, guys. Oh my goodness. Whew, that is good. I already got this stuff on my chin, y'all. So, with all this, I'm telling people not to panic, but people are, seems as if they're still panicking by buying, you know, by the bulk. But I get it. No one wants to be caught without their supplies and stuff. Then where to happen, you know? So, but on a good note, the weather is doing much better here. I'm getting a little bit of rain, but the sun is shining now, so it's pretty warm. I think it's in the high 60s. Tomorrow is the very first day of spring. I'm excited. Let's see the winter go. I don't like the weather too cold or too hot, guys. Every spring or fall for me. Where is in between? Yeah, so I hadn't really watched a lot of the follow-ups today, guys. I haven't had a chance to. I am a little bit later, but I think the last I was seeing is the numbers are still on the rise. And you know, you just gotta be careful. Keep your hands washed and be careful if you gotta go out and, you know, with your kids and stuff. Everybody has to be really careful. Oh, I'm gonna get a piece of the shrimp on here. But before I do, let me get some of this cucumber. Take a bite, guys. And it's so good, you know. I said I wanted some shrimp on there. Which, the claw was still sitting there. I had to go at it, guys. And my meat is not coming out whole today. Won't stop by with me. And everybody is saying that everything is overhyped, but I don't know, numbers don't lie, y'all. So, people are even scared to even go out or into these restaurants and stuff. They aren't even letting people in. Shrimp had a little sweet on these, y'all. Remember, the bigger ones are the ones to get with for me with the shrimp head on. It's just full of white meat, guys. I hadn't been on that side, or we hadn't been on that side to get in any of those. And like I said, when we go out to the local markets, we like to more than likely choose what's on sale. awesome. And I do have to take that little vein out. Oh my goodness, y'all, I want to eat this piece, but I'm about to make me a potato volcano. And I know you guys that saw that challenge, the Steph and Tasha challenge. Make sure you go check that video out, guys, if you haven't already. Shouts out to them again. It was really fun and had a lot of fun doing it and enjoyed doing it, guys. And these go so, so good with, I didn't bring a spoon today, guys. I'm good with the Dunkin', actually. Oh, either or. Chalo bite. Yeah. Yeah. Make sure you give that video a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe, guys. And tell a friend, tell another friend. Sure, guys. Oh, that's so good, y'all. I can't get enough of this seafood. So enjoyable, y'all. That bite. That's good, y'all. I need to come back here, y'all. Popsicle. For you crab lovers. Yum, just out there. Another one, y'all. Get lucky. Don't you love when your popsicles come out your crab like that? But thing is if you pull all the meat off on the side when you open it, you can't expect it to be there. This seasoning is good on these guys, y'all. Just right. Not over saturated or too spicy where I can't really enjoy it. So that's the and that was the meal. Ooh, y'all, runaway crab. Remember with the skinny part. These are all males, guys. I don't think they had any female crabs. In fact, one place, our place we first went to that's local by, because we didn't really want to make the trip out to go farther if we didn't have to, but they said they weren't going to have any more blue crabs until it warms up, which is spring, I guess, or maybe the summer. And the lady also mentioned right now they only could get a hold to the small female crabs. So some places don't have them, but like you'll see, the market is still going strong with the male crabs. So I always try to, ooh, look at all that meat, y'all. That would all time out. Ooh, my goodness, y'all. It's so good. That fluffy white meat. That is so good, y'all. Hopefully, the seasoning is still in the going through the aroma, I mean, from cooking the crabs, and nose was feeling a little tingly. I almost felt like I was about to sneeze. I just let's close the front door because the video in. when you want the background noise, so. That would feel good, y'all. I'm gonna go home with this side sauce here, y'all. Yeah, this stuff is so, so good. Excuse me if I am so quiet, y'all, but I am hungry. And we have been working on cooking all this stuff. The good thing is, once you've gotten to cook, though, it's your reward. You can eat as much as you want or have leftovers. We'll come back to it. So it's well worth it. Especially with somebody like, we are like to go back to it and, you know, maybe a late night snack or something. It's not fatty, so you aren't eating something that's not as bad, you know. I saw one lady was putting, leftover crabs. She was putting, what is it, the Italian dressing on it? The leftover ones, and she would refrigerate them. I said, wow. Try that. It looks like it's pretty tasty. You know, if you don't want to use the sauce and it's just a midnight snack or something, or before bed snack. But I told you guys, I love the taste of these blue crabs, the live freshness. Oh my God, I can't get enough of those, guys. Take that bite. Ooh, excuse me, y'all. With that being said, I can eat them without the sauce or the butter. And that sauce does turn this meal all the way up. Now, y'all, you peel around that white meat there. So I'm gonna take that back shell out there. So you just want to peel around there so you can get the whole fluffy white meat. Most time that piece will come right on out. I guess because I pointed it out. There we go, y'all. I don't mean to break it, but it's usually a little shell that protects that meat there. Let's bring it from this side, guys. There we go. Look at all that white meat, y'all. So when you pick this crab like that and you get this result, little nuggets of fresh crab, blue crab. Oh my goodness, take a bite. All this meat, y'all. You can't go wrong, y'all. It's worth it. It becomes worth it then. All the work. Drop a little piece here, y'all. No meat left behind.
Yeah, I got sauce everywhere. Now I don't want to dirty up my bottom, my container rather. Ooh, that is good, y'all. But again, back on the subject at hand. And they are, they call it price gouging, or I heard. People are jacking up the prices on things. It's really sad, because if you think, you're like, wow, if there's a state or emergency, and people, vendors are jacking up prices, or we're scaring. I heard a little bit about it on the news as well. So, I'm not sure how true that was, but they said that they were not allowed to price gouge. So obviously, I guess there must have been some issues. I said, wow. Hopefully it didn't come to that, y'all. So, but on a good note again, I also heard that it was the best time to book your vacations and stuff, even if you're not going to like next year. Everything is cheaper now. So I was like, wow, that's good. Good note. I love the shrimps, y'all. Yes, yes. Y'all, I was waiting on this. But I knew I wanted me some of those fresh shrimps. They give you that fresh taste that you be looking for. Comment down below if you guys like the fresh shrimp or the frozen is fine. Because some people can bring those frozen back to where, I mean, you won't have that fresh taste, but you'll still get the enjoyment of the shrimp, especially in depending on what type of dish or how you're preparing it, though. So, but me personally, I love to have them fresh if I can get them. Oh, look at there, y'all. Look at all that goodness on there. Look at all that spice. Oh, my goodness. There's my lemon. There we go, y'all. Take that bite. That is so good. Those shrimps are so good, y'all. They taking over the whole matter here. Those guys are good. I love the tenderness of them. The freshness. And the thing about those is, you don't ever want to come home and freeze those guys, y'all. Because you lose that taste. My goodness. So you definitely won't want to come home and freeze those guys. I wanted to catch those while they were fresh out of the market. I was going to let this dangle, but I did not want that to fall. That's what would be, what the fuss be about, y'all. Ooh,
I want to lose them in that butter. The bayo.
Yeah, they are. I'm telling people to try to cook at home if you can. Stay out of these places. And to kind of slow down the outbreak, I guess. That's what everybody's trying to do. Let me come right on out, y'all. And these are the legs, y'all. And y'all know how these crab videos can be. So it'll be a bit long. Especially when you're working to get your meat. And sometimes, y'all, I would sit and pick all my crab legs off later. But on a day like this, oh, my whole crab. Yes, yes. Mind just sitting, picking them. With the mindset of you eat enough of them, you're gonna get full. Get me another shrimp, y'all, and some egg or a volcano going over here. I suck this one. I suck the juice off of that guy. And something about getting that seasoning out them shrimp shells. When they saturated with that seasoning, oh, that'd be so good. This is hitting the spot, y'all. This is just what I needed to cheer up. Because I think a lot of people were down about being out of work, and a lot of people don't know if they're going to be compensated, and then kids are out and all that stuff. So people are frantic. So let me get me a good old ball in. It always cheers me up. Take that bite. For the sake of enjoying the meal. That guy fell all, came all apart. Y'all, this is just feeling so good going down in my tummy. If you do like the crabs, guys, what's your favorite crab if you've made it this far? It's the blue crab, stone crabs, Jonas crab. There's so many. Dungeness. And that's another reason I like the crabs. There's so many to choose from, y'all. So comment down below which is your favorite. Take that bite. If you eat them. Or snow crab or king crab. They're so good, y'all. I got to go in with another egg here, y'all. Ooh, I ain't touched these muscles yet. You say, y'all, the cracking and stuff. On the crab, like the crab, takes quite a bit of time. It's corn, y'all, and I'm so, so hungry. So that's why I always say make sure you put your sides with it so you can still be eating. That is so good. Y'all, don't want my camera to cut off on you guys. So thank you again to all of you older subscribers as well as the new subscribers. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend, tell a friend, tell another friend, guys, what we're doing over here. And we will see you guys later with another video. Make sure you guys don't forget to stay prayed up. You know, prayer does change things. Or as we always say, it's savory, silent, and fam. Mm. See you guys later. Deuces.